21 years.
How long have you been drawing?
Since probably 11, 10 years old.
What made you want to draw?
It's rewarding to me. You can use that as an escape too. Dodge is something that you really love and, like you said, have passion for. The most meaningful drawings that I created are of my family, my kids. So the ones that I can express myself, like different drawings that express how I feel.
Do you do any other type of art besides pencil art?
Yes, I actually kind of get into acrylic. I'm a little bit scared on doing oil because, you know, it's oil and it's a little bit, it's a little bit harder and it takes a long time to dry. So those are the things that I want to pursue pretty soon here.
Do you prefer pencil, pen, or colors?
I like working with the medium, which is pencils, because they got different kind of pencils. They got graphite, they got high quality, homograph.
Do you believe there's a correct and wrong way to draw?
It depends on how you do it. I usually go from left to right, left to right, from top to bottom. But it depends, because now I expand my knowledge of it and I move the paper, because I usually tape it down in a board, like a drawing board. And I can move the board, and sometimes I draw my drawings backwards, because there's something when you flip a picture over, if you're doing like a portrait or something, you flip that picture over, you get certain shapes that you won't be able to see in a different light, if it makes sense.
Do you have any tips to young artists?